One of the first things they ask you in the ER is to rate your pain on a scale from 1 to 10. I've been asked this question hundreds of times, and I remember once when I couldn't catch my breath and it felt like my chest was on fire. The nurse asked me to rate the pain. Though I couldn't speak, I held up 9 fingers. Later, when I started feeling better, the nurse came in and she called me a fighter. "You know how I know?" she said. "You called a 10 a 9. But that wasn't the truth. I didn't call it a 9 because I was brave. The reason I called it a 9 was because I was saving my 10. And this was it. This was the great and terrible 10.